That's more like it. Opening a chest is like unwrapping a gift. I feel like running. Go, go, Baron Bunny!
I'll keep this close.
I'll race you there! Ha! my sights. Another target tracked down by Outrider Amber. Another target tracked down by Outrider Amber. I'll race you there.
Survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. Nice to meet you.
What should I cook next?
Oh, are you travelers from around here as well?
No, we just happened to be passing by. What are you cooking? Smells good!
I see. Welcome, travelers. I'm Lynn, the survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. As you can see, I'm experimenting with some new recipes. Eat before you go. The first rule in the Wilderness Survival Guide.
Picnic? Oh, Paimon just loves picnic. My travel partner here is good at cooking as well.
That's okay. Let's see what you can do. You won't get a lot of chances like this to learn from a survivalist. There are some mushrooms and meat in the barrel over there. Try making a
I'm the survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. Nice to meet you.
Is it done? Mmm, smells good. Let me try.
Uh-oh.
The seasoning is just right. Tastes pretty good.
Paimon told you so.
With your culinary skills, you should try more difficult dishes. Oh, I've got some raw ingredients in my bag. Have them in return for this meal.
Can we really have them? Won't you run out of ingredients?
That's okay. You should be able to find lots of ingredients when exploring the wilderness. Don't forget to look carefully. There's also a restaurant in Mondstadt known as Good Hunter that sells food and ingredients. Go have a look when you've got the time.
Okay, thank you for the info. Hey, leave some chicken mushroom skewers for Paimon!
Never go adventuring on an empty stomach.
Welcome to Mondstadt.
Introduce the city of wind, dandelions, and freedom. Travelers under the protection of the Knights of Favonius, welcome to Mondstadt.
Finally, no more having to camp outdoors. But the city folk don't look too cheery.
Everyone's been put out of place by storm terror recently, but everything will turn out fine as long as Jean's with us.
Jean?
Acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius. Jean, defender of Mondstadt. With Jean on our side, surely even the vicious Storm Terror will be no match for us. Before I take you guys to the Knights of Favonius headquarters, I have a present for you, Traveler. It's a reward for helping me clear out that Hilichurl camp.
Hey! Why doesn't Paimon get a reward?
Because this reward is useless to you, Paimon. But I'll treat you to a traditional Mondstadt delicacy. Sticky honey roast.
Sticky honey roast!
Come with me. We'll head to the city's, high ground.
A reward on the road.
This used to be a bustling street, but with so many storm terror attacks recently, the usual crowds are nowhere to be seen. Except for the local tavern near the city wall over there. They haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever.
Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this.